what does she do when they say the options are endless? But every target she tries to hit ends up being a hit and miss. What does she do when she feels her family's love has run out? Does she change herself or wait for them to change? Hear me out. What does she do when she feels she's not good enough? She's either too nice, too lazy, too mean, or too rough. What does she do when she looks in the mirror and doesn't like what she sees? She has a list full of wants, but none of them are needs. What does she do when she has nightmares lying in bed, disturbing thoughts in her head, thinking what would it be like if she was dead? What does she do when she feels life is so useless, so she stays in the bed? So many thoughts that feelings go unfelt and words go unsaid. Tell me, what does she do when she thinks her parents didn't want her? They kept 7 other children but didn't want their oldest daughter. Tell me, what does she do when she cries at night? Does she yell out for someone to hold her tight? But then that little voice says no one cares, not quite. So she cries silently in her pillow, saying everything will be all right. Tell me, what does she do when she feels no one hears her, when she's out of reach and out of sight? I'll tell you what she does. She gets up and she fights. We are God's creations, not just a woman, but a queen. We are designed to take on anything and succeed by any means. There's power in our blood from our ancestors to hear. Black women are phenomenal. Let me make this clear. There's a difference between a woman and a girl, but even so, it's a thin line. We are able to cook, clean, do hair and laundry all at the same time. I've seen my mother get off work, come home, and help us do homework, and then wake up in the morning feeling sick, pick up a shift, and still go to work. I am a walking testimony that we are warriors of faith. We are bold with a heart full of gold, and we do not come in second place. I've been through depression and suicide so much that I felt like I was a disgrace, but I didn't put the baton on the ground. I picked it up and I finished the race. Now, I asked you before, what will she do with all the challenges that she'll face? She'll love unconditionally and fight off her demons with a smile upon her face. Thank you.